We start, you know, from the beginning, learning how to use a manual 35mm camera. You know, these are all manual focus, manual exposure. So you have to learn your f-stops, your shutter speeds. This lays a really strong foundation in photography. I think by teaching the intro to photography class with film, traditional 35mm film, I like to use the analogy that it slows things down. Well, sort of like slow cooking. Slow photography requires the student to think more before they press the shutter. It's true, they don't have that instant feedback of an LCD screen like modern cameras, but by shooting on film, they're paying more attention to the lighting, to the background, to the edges of the picture, to where the subject is. You only get 36 exposures on one roll of film. So it forces the photographer to think more carefully about each exposure. If you're a communications major, there's a 95% probability you're gonna need to take pictures, still photos, or even video. And really the concepts of composition and exposure apply to both still photography and video. So having a strong foundation of photography, you know, your communication will be just simply stronger.